Once it arrives here, it gets tipped out of the truck. Our guys actually sort through it by hand to get all the waste out of it so it doesn't go through our green waste process. We bring a high shear shredder in, which will shear around about 200 tonne an hour. Pasteurising process takes about 3 to 4 weeks. It's 100% recyclable. They bring their green waste in, we shred it, we pasteurise it, they reuse it. It's just a revolving circle.